In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when a projectile grazing over a triangle. Here we are given that a projectile is projected over a triangular structure from one of its corner of its horizontal base. Grazing over its top vertex, it falls on other corner of base. Here, given that if alpha and beta are base angles of triangular structure and theta is the angle of projection, we need to show that tan theta is tan alpha plus tan beta. Here, if we draw the situation here, it looks like this x and y, and say we consider a triangle over here, which the base angles are alpha and beta. Say we consider its altitude as h and the base length from one vertex to the altitude is a and the other is b. So we are given if we project a particle at an angle of projection theta, then it follows the projectile grazes the top vertex and falls on the other vertex of the triangle. So if the triangle is considered as O, A and C, and say this point is B. So point C we can consider is having coordinates A, H. Here for this trajectory we can write the equation of a trajectory of particle is y is x tan theta minus gx square by 2u square cos square theta. And we can simplify it. We can take this x tan theta common. So this can be written as x tan theta multiplied by 1 minus x by r. This expression we already discussed in one of the applications of projectile earlier. So in this situation here, if we satisfy the coordinates here, we can write y is equals to h and x can be taken as a for point C, which satisfy this equation. So it is a tan theta 1 minus a by r, and the range of this projectile here we can write as a plus b. Here for these two angles alpha and beta, we can also write tan alpha is equals to h by a, and here tan beta can be written as h by b. If we further simplify this, we can see the value of h we are getting is ab upon a plus b multiplied by tan theta. And or further simplifying, we can see the value of tan theta here is given as h multiplied by a plus b upon ab, which can be further written as h by a plus h by b. So on substituting the values of h by a and h by b as tan alpha and tan beta, we can see the value of tan theta can be shown as tan alpha plus tan beta. This is what we are required to show. So we can write and prove for what we are required to deduce.